Deinocheirus is the largest ornithomimosaur ever discovered. This bulky ostrich-like dinosaur possesses two sizable arms, the feature that inspired its name, Horrible Hand. Amazingly, these limbs alone are each as long as a fully grown adult ostrich. The back of the Deinocheirus is formed by large neural spines. With air sacs invading its vertebrae to help support its giant frame. Also contributing to this animal's impressive profile are its keratin-covered beak and its beautifully feathered features.